through my body. Energy, energy flowing through my body. Energy, energy flowing through my body. Energy, energy flowing through my body.
Freeze!
Can you feel it?
Now the quartet, do it!
Young Frankenstein is about to hit Syracuse University. It's a musical that's a year in the making.
It's like a full-time job.
A full-time job without any pay, and to many, there's no clear benefit to their desired career.
I'm majoring in biology.
Mechanical engineering.
I'm going into production within advertising.
Hello! How do you do, doctor?
First-year players, or FYP, is made up of SU students who are exclusively not majoring in drama.
Penny for your thoughts. You know,
all the actors are first-year students, while leadership and production positions are handled by upperclassmen.
Being able to pursue theater without actually being able to study it in college was something that was so important to me.
Hannah Butler co-executive produces Young Frankenstein with Patry Suro. The two spend countless hours outside the classroom managing the show.
It's worth it because if it means that I made one first year happy, then it means that I did my job well.
It's that inherited love that compels generation after generation of FYPers to give back.
As a director, like, I have a bigger impact than I realize on them, and it's a really gratifying thing to realize that things that I say, they say in private to each other. It's pretty incredible.
The org is honestly one of like the biggest families you can really imagine.
It's much more than just putting on a show. It's really like about coming together and like you remain a part of this group once you're not in the cast anymore, you know?
That shared bond is what makes the tough moments worthwhile.
Yeah.
The worst week, you know, incorporates tears and heartbreaks and injuries, but this show makes every single one of those worth it because, again, it's not the show, it's the experience we're able to create, and the show is just a product of that, and that's what makes it special.
I feel it in my bones! It's gonna be a midnight! It's gonna be a good night!
It's the kind of special you see with your heart. Chris Venzin, NCC News.
One, two, three! Yeah!